This is a distress signal from Amnesty International. In El Salvador, abortion is prohibited in all cases.
Please help. Please listen. My sister's name is Teodora Vasquez. I don't know what to do. The government of El Salvador has sentenced her to 30 years for having a miscarriage. We really need your help.